disappointed, obviously, in the outcome of the game. Give up 14 points and your defense isn't even on the field. You come out, start the second half. We didn't play very well offensively in the first half, obviously. Field position was horrible. We couldn't get anything going in the run game and take any pressure off Ryan. But we just got nothing going offensively in the first half at all. And I think we started three or four drives inside our 10-yard line. But we couldn't get off the goal line, couldn't flip the field. Played pretty well on defense in the first half. You go into halftime and come out in the second half, they maxed us on the empties. And it was a nice play call and good execution by our players to score, start the second half. You come out the first series defensively, got two critical third downs we should get off the field. And we don't get off the field, let them keep the drive off. But still we answer, we come back down the field and you give up a 99-yard touchdown in that situation. It's hard to win on the road when you ain't on the field two times and your defense – your offense gives up 14 points. But we didn't get enough going offensively. We didn't get enough in the run game. We got whipped up front. And then defensively, we just, we got to be able to get off the field on third down in some critical situations in the second half. And they obviously wore us down a little bit. But we got to stay on the field more offensively. So give them credit. Disappointed with that. I thought we had good preparation this week and disappointed with the outcome. And I'll open up for any questions.
Will, was Ryan playing hurt?
Well, I mean, he had some soreness in his elbow this week, and we didn't throw him on Wednesday. But, we'll go back and evaluate. I mean, certainly, he would not have played if he was hurt. So he was not hurt. And we'll go back and evaluate the things we got to do. We didn't help Ryan today much, and we didn't get anything in the run game. There was a lot of pressure, whether it was four or five-man pressures that they brought. We didn't do a lot to help Ryan, and that's the disappointing part of that. Caron came in and did some nice things, and we'll continue to evaluate what we need to do moving forward. But he didn't throw on Wednesday, just had some soreness, and he would not have played if he was hurt. And so he was cleared by our medical staff.
Sorry, it didn't seem like he was missing a lot of routes. Is that just?
Yeah, well, I think they had some tight coverage. We knew coming in the game they were going to play a lot of cover one, in which they did. They played a lot of tight coverage, and they had some tight windows to throw it into. They played more zone as the game went on, and that helped us a little bit. But, give them credit.
Get some kind of explanation on that sort of weird backwards lateral Ryan caught it.
That they technically ruled that he had caught the ball and therefore had, when he threw it backwards, that they ruled it as a fumble.
Have you ever seen any play
no,
like that before?
I have not.
Where did you think you were able to be able to factor more?
What's that?
As an offense, how did you think you would be able to?
Well, we felt like we had some good things in the run game going that we just obviously got whipped. I mean, John, we didn't have anything get anything going in the run game going. We wanted to create some shots down the field off the run game.